off of turn one. He's able to get it rolling, but not before the yellow flag. 57 in the 6 walking position. You were able to hold on to the first place for the duration there.
Yeah, it was a fun race. I was really glad to be back to Seekonk Speedway, and thank you for having us.
Yeah, well, it's always a pleasure to have the antiques here. And just tell us about how special it is to just be able to drive out here with just some of these precious treasures of cars.
I don't know if this one's very precious, but it's pretty old.
Well, I'm sure it takes a lot of work and effort to get this thing out to the track. Is there anyone you'd like to thank?
I'd like to thank Seekonk Speedway for having us here and letting us do this, and all the guys that come out and do this.
Absolutely. Well, folks, once again, give it up for David Blanchard. And coming over here, your second place finisher, John Talbert. John Jalbert. So you started inside of the front row, and you were basically right in tow on the 57 the whole time, and brought it home in pretty decent fashion.
First night driving the car.
So, first night driving the car, how is getting used to driving something like this around here?
Totally different than the other car I have, yeah.
Wow, so pretty quick learning curve, but I'm sure it takes a lot of work to get this thing out here. Who would you like to thank?
Thanks to everyone who helped me with the car to get it here today. Having us here at the track.
Excellent. Well, once again, a round of applause for John Jalbert.
Great. We've been here, I've seen it.